Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some Grand Theft Auto 5. I haven't posted any yet because I was trying to figure out how to get the radio station to always go to my custom radio station so that I could drive and not get flagged on YouTube. I just ended up decided finally on just getting rid of it completely, just getting rid of the radios and just doing without it. Real shame, but I couldn't figure out how to make it automatically go to my station and not random stations if I'm in a different car. Oh, is that a sign for dog? Beware of the dog, Chopper. So we're going to do this mission. Let's see what we got. The long stretch. Oh, fuck. Women getting crazy up in here.
Hello.
I don't want to know. What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Good.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's been zapped.
What's
up, fool? With it, man?
Oh, no, show some respect here, nigga. The man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. You asked her to stay gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls? Oh, it's good to have confirmation.
It's funny, fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily.
Oh,
talking
geez.
About being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Strizette, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Fuck, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Business.
Business.
Y'all niggas act like girls.
Shit, not me. Shit.
Not me?
Oh,
man.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, Lamar. I actually like Lamar, even though he's that much of an asshole all the time.
Man, look at this fly ass motherfucker for a minute. Check him out.
He got his swag on, right? I hope he don't think he gonna fuck us, because he looking pretty, but I ain't going the distance, homie.
Stretch, you got your fucking nerves giving your history. You the creepiest motherfucker around here, nigga.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Soon as we get this shit, pyramid scheme bullshit.
Oh, I love that.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more like
ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this? Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Shotgun. Shotgun my ass. We're going to get this, man.
Hey, listen up. I want to be just fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
I ain't even looking.
Let's do this shit.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Spend that money.
It's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
We could buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank. Hell no, nigga. We got felonies, nigga. Ain't nobody doing that shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill.
We ain't window shopping.
I got a scope for this bad boy. Oh, gotta get a scope. I don't need no suppressor. We're gonna be loud.
Like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody. I think they do a psych test to make sure people working here don't do shit like that. A psych test? Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 5150. Shut up. Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker.
The shotgun. There, Abby.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right.
Which, yeah. That's right.
Man, shit. We got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
Oh, it's a foggy night. Look at this. Oh, it looks so good. Get in, everybody. Let's go. Get your green shoes and shit. All right.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling it's gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
Oh, my God.
You probably need tightening up.
Your vagina muscles?
Shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool. You've been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh? Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now. Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing, you know. Just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Damn, these guys give each other so much shit. It's ridiculous. I love it.
Them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed. That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga. No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Maybe.
What's up, fool?
What up,
we got that shit, nigga, with a paper at, nigga. I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga. Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D1 nigga just got out crossing lines, did some time
just
with some of your
friends.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man. What? You know these niggas done. What the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody put a nigga on TV, man. About some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you.
Woo, he done.
We doing this or what? Come on. That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got cropped.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Never trust the baller, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit.
Yep, pretty
Come
much.
Me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Ah! Man, I deserve to get Bang this motherfucker.
Don't point that shit at me. You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Lame ass baller, bitches.
Oh, you think you a gangster? Pop me and get it over with.
Pop me and get it over with.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker. We gonna find it. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Clowns, man.
What was that, buddy?
Fucking learn. Fuck you.
You go first. Stay after
Oh, I can't eat snacks. It's story mode. Shit.
We ain't gonna run. Fuck that. Get out.
What? Did he get a headshot on me? Wow. I think he got... I don't know. I don't think it was a headshot. Let's try that again. I know I can do better. Besides, I don't have to use this shotgun. You switch to regular.
Man, it's on in here. Get behind some. About time you cracked this grenade.
Here again.
You gonna get chipped, old bitch ass ball.
You see that shit?
What move? Shit, we gotta go for this shit spread.
Man, I deserve to get pooped.
Your homie dead.
Lame ass Mark.
Man, ain't hard for you, homie. Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool who wants to make money. This shit in a twine.
I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Fuck! Cops outside. I ain't going back.
Fuck. CGF for life. See what's up ahead, homie?
Oh, sure. I'll go ahead. You brave
hey,
guys.
This the way out.
It's gonna blow up. What's gonna happen?
You say exit, don't it? Go.
These motherfuckers on the sky, dog.
RC and I gonna cause us some trouble. Clap them, homie. Hey, there's a lot over here.
There we go.
Stay moving, homie. Stay low.
Yep, we own. Let's roll.
I can see the finish line. Come on, homie. Over this and we good. Tear it off, homie. Move! Let's go, homie!
Come on, man, get in. Gotta lose these cops.
I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
Those are ugly motherfuckers.
I don't think the helicopter can see me.
That's yes. It. That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGL for life, because all that means we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
CGF for life. Not really. Listen to the engines, all kinds of fucked up. Let's do it. It's so bad.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye-itch every day.
Hell no, yeah. Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Jeez, stretch mark-ass bitch. Damn.